Camry and the M25, and I know some of your other listeners have been saying how bad it's been there, you know.
Yeah, it has. What are you going to do now, though? Are you going to leave your car where it is, or...?
Well, unfortunately, I'm driving for a living. I'm delivery driving, and they're saying sort of carry on with the deliveries, you know, but it's going to be hard going, I think.
Well, you just take it easy, Jeff. No delivery is worth it, you know what I mean? Although I am hearing today as well that if you did order your Christmas on the internet, that you might have some problems. You want to check that if you're waiting for presents to arrive. Not really their fault. It is these severe road conditions, I guess, but if you have ordered stuff online, you've got to be aware that online stores are starting to cancel Christmas orders as the extreme weather returns, and also they're moving up their delivery days. So if you are expecting to order your food from, I don't know, Waitrose or Tesco or something like that, please go and have a look at their websites and make sure you've got the right delivery days, because they're changing those because of this severe weather, and the weather is going to continue to in this vein for some time to come. So just keep checking it. Okay, Patrick's in Crawley. Hello, Patrick.
Hello, Patrick.
What's happening near you?
Well, I'm in Crawley right now, and we've got some very large snowflakes coming down, but I'm looking off to my left-hand side, and I can actually see a clear sky coming over as well. I'm actually driving on black ice covered in snow.
See, that's the worrying thing, isn't it? You see a little bit of snow and you think that's all there is there, but the problem is that underneath, because as Chris Lowry was saying, the surfaces are so cold that everything's freezing.
Yeah, but I can tell you now, I'm very pleased. I'm a cab, and I'm very pleased what I'm seeing with the other drivers. The amount of space being left between the cars is well recommended. It's well within their distance. People just seem to have got a bit more sensible now.